what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Can't stop me now.
What's good, YouTube? It's the Squid from the East, the one and only SquidDaBeast, and we are back for a news update. So, without any further ado, let's get right to it, shall we? Alright, so, first things first, it's Pokemon Global Hoenn Tour. See, we got a bunch of spawns coming in, so yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Everybody going to Hoenn Tour in Vegas, y'all have fun. I'm not gonna be able to go unless a miracle happens within the next week, so yeah. Pokemon Go Tour Hoenn Global. A global adventure is coming to trains around the world Saturday, February 25th, 2023, and Sunday, February 26th, 2023, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. local time. So you'll have 8 hours to play the whole event. So if you're going outside, make sure you got a battery pack, food, water, you stay hydrated, you stay warm, Pokeball Plus, take whatever you need to make sure you can play for at least 8 hours, 6 hours if you want, 4 hours if you can. So yeah, just make sure you're stocked up on stuff. Special research, Chasing Legends. Trainers around the world will be able to enjoy special research featuring none other than Reed from the Go Ultra Recon Squad. I'm saying that 5 times fast. Professor Willow has tasked Reed with researching Hoenn folklore about the red and blue orbs, items which are said to have some connection to Primal Kyogre and Primal Groudon, and Reed needs your help. Well, if you know, you know. Everybody knows what he's for. So, yeah. Now, next thing. Your chance to encounter Pokemon first discovered in the Hoenn region. New shiny Pokemon discovered. Is that shiny Jirachi? Yes, it is. Masterwork research. Wish granted. Wishes can come true. Just ask Jirachi to wish Pokemon. Trainers around the world will be able to purchase Masterwork research to encounter shiny Jirachi. Let's see. Masterwork research provides trainers with an opportunity to take on difficult challenges and daunting tasks, which are rewarded with a spectacular discovery, aka shiny Jirachi, 9 times out of 10. That is for Sinnoh's next year. I can't name my regions. Oh my goodness. Kanto and Johto in the past. Tickets will be available to purchase in the in-game shop for $5 or equivalent to your local currency. And taxes and fees starting Monday, February 20th, 10 a.m. PST. So that's, 1 p.m. my time? Yes. Until Monday, March 20th, 10 a.m. PST. You can purchase it with Pokecoin. Cannot purchase it with Pokecoins. I wish. Tickets to the event are non-refundable. So if you give somebody it, I don't know if that's going to be an option, but I'm pretty sure it is. So you buy somebody, you can't take it back, unfortunately. But it is what it is. Let's see. Ruby versus Sapphire Challenge. As the Earth and Sea clash, which side will you stand with? All trainers are able to pick a side between Ruby and Sapphire badge. Team you pick will shape certain Pokemon in safe in-person Pokemon encounters. So, Team Ruby or Sapphire, let me know after I tell you which Pokemon is going to be featuring. Following Pokemon with pair of raids. 1-star raids. You got Treecko, Torchic, Mudkip. 5-star raids, all forms of Deoxys, and primal raids, you got Groudon and Kyogre. All of those raids can be shiny. Just one. Special Pokemon will appear in the wild. Now, this is where things get kind of wild. See what I did there? Aha. All right. Habitat, Blistering Sands, you got Torchic, Poochyena, Lotad, Nikata, Makuhita, Nosepass, Aeron, Cacnea, Numel, Boltoy, and Bagon. All can be shiny. Ralts, Surskit, Wismer, Metatite, Spoink, Zangoose, Viper, Chimecho, Absol, Snorunt, Lovedisc, and Beldum all can be shiny for Eerie Mist. Verdant Earth, you got Treecko, Zigzagoon, Wurmple, Seedot, Shroomish, Slakoth, Skitty, Mawile, Electrike, Roselia, Gulpin, and Swablu all can be shiny. And Ancient Shores, you got Mudkip, Taillow, Wingull, Carvana, Barboach, Corphish, Lilip, Anorith, Feebas, Spill and Clamperl. And I'm pretty sure they're going to do what they usually do for either make each habitat 2 hours or do 1 hour per habitat. I feel like they're going to go with the second one, each habitat will swap for an hour. That way you'll have two chances. You miss the first 2 hours. Right? Right. That seemed like a good idea, right? I prefer it that way, actually, if I'm being frank here. That way, if you got all the shinies from the first hour and the fourth hour, you can take a break, heal up, rest up, drink some water, or, for me, brush your fingers because it's going to be cold probably that day. Additional wild encounters. As teams complete a Ruby and Sapphire challenge, certain additional Pokemon will appear in the wild based on hourly results. Complete a field research task on behalf of your team to increase your chances of encountering these Pokemon. Me, personally, I'm Team Sapphire. That's just me. Why? Because the Pokemon you get for Sapphire is Minun, Illimize, Wailmer, Lunatone, and Castform Rainform. For Ruby, you get Plusle, Volbeat, Trapinch, Solrock, and Castform Sunny. Now, me personally, I don't need Shiny Plusle. I don't need Shiny Trapinch. I don't need Solrock because I got a Shundo and another Shiny. Castform would be nice. That would probably be the only one I need. And Volbeat because I don't have a Volbeat Shiny. So, but I can trade that with anybody. Let's see. Sapphire. I don't need Minun, but I have less than that. Then I do Plusle. Don't have Illimize. I got a Wailmer, so I can get another one. Lunatone, I don't have. And Rainy Castform, I don't have. So, I'm getting more Shinies this way on Sapphire. That's just me personally. Let me know which one you're going. Sapphire or Ruby? So, yeah. Team Sapphire. I always pick Sapphire first anyway. Again, just me. Alright, next. New costume Pokemon will be featuring during the event. You got Pikachu wearing Brandon's hat and Pikachu wearing May's hat. I like both of them. I will try to get the Brandon one. I'll try to get both. But if not, if I had to pick, probably Brandon. I think the hat looks better than the bandana. That's just me. Which one you think is cooler, let me know. Following Pokemon will be hatching from eggs during the event. 2K, you got Pichu, Igglybuff, Treecko, Torchic, Mudkip, Azurill, and why not? Because why not? 5Ks, you got Surfskit, Gulpin, and Cacnea. 7Ks, you got Trapinch, Feebas, Bagon, and Beldum. 10Ks, you got Torkoal, Tropius, and Relicanth, the regionals. New features and items. Pokemon storage and item bag capacity increase. Ooh, a lot of people is going to be happy for that. I already know everybody is going to be so happy for that. So, I'm excited for y'all. I'm not max. I'm at 3,800 and 3,700, respectfully. So, I'm fine with that. It is what it is for me, right? Anyways. Help prepare you for a Hoenn adventure. Maximum capacity, Pokemon storage, and item bag will be increased. Ahead of Pokemon Go Tour Hoenn, Las Vegas, you can purchase item bag and storage space from the in-game shop. The Pokemon storage is going from 6,200 to 6,250. Item bag space is going from 5,200 to 5,250. Plus, we got new music. Look forward to new pieces of featured music inspired by Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire. These pieces were created by Junichi Masuda. I'm sorry, Masuda. I'm sorry I messed up your name. Don't ban me, please. I'm sorry. Pokemon video game series composer and chief creator fellow of the Pokemon Company. 25 days, 16 hours, 59 minutes, and 20 seconds until Enhanced Play Las Vegas. Looking to take Pokemon Go to our Hoenn Global to the next level, join thousands of other trainers and then post an event. February 18th and 19th, 2023. I wish I could have went, but I can't. Unless a miracle happens right now, or next week. Trainers who attend the event will be able to enjoy a special research story where they team up with Team Go Rocket. What? An exclusive team research? Nani? We teaming up with Team Go Rocket now? Okay, I see you, Game Freak. Well, Niantic, I see you. All right. That's interesting. Reports are also showing that trainers who attend will have special bonuses and increased chance of encountering shiny Pokemon, of course. And increased chances to encounter shiny Pokemon available to take a Hoenn trainer's and in-person event in Las Vegas. Shiny Pokemon not guaranteed. Purchasing a ticket. Yeah, we already know that. I hope we all know that. And get up and go, download Pokemon Go today. Yay. So, interesting event, if I do say so myself. Not even gonna cap. Anyways, very, very interesting. Very, very interesting. That Team Go Rocket team up got me intrigued. I can't wait. Anyways, if you're going to Vegas, have fun. I wish I can go, but I can't. Have all the fun. And if you're doing global like I am, have fun. Got time to request off from work. I do. I don't know if I'm going to do both days. I might do just one. We'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Team Sapphire, let me know what team you are. And let me know which Pokemon you're shiny. What shiny you're excited for. First day. Eesh. Anyways, that's going to wrap this up. Hope you all enjoyed. Look forward to more news from me more often. I'm going to do a lot more of these when I can. So if I can get the jump on this, because this got the jump on me earlier. And I was like, what? Let me do it. I didn't look at anything, so this is all new to me. So that was a blind reaction to everything. So yeah, let me know what you're excited for. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. That being said, keep noble heart, keep open mind, stay fresh, and I'll see you next time. Peace.